First thing I want to say, in England, and all of England, take it, hell yeah! That's a beautiful thing. Secondly, if we could get one beer time for the big pink beard in the sky, Mr. Dimebag Darrell Abbott, let's hear from my brother. Come on! You guys are beautiful. First thing I want to say is he loved each and every one of you, and it made him so happy to put a fucking smile on your face every time he played his fucking guitar. Thank you for being here. All these bands, everybody here fucking kicks ass, and this is a wonderful award, and this is for a fucking dude that can really fucking shred on the fucking guitar. I don't know if you guys know who this motherfucker is, but I'm not going to tell you yet. That was a little English humor. Hello. Hi. Anyways, all right, let's do this. Come on, I'm going to present the fucking Dimebag Darrell Shredder Award. This is to a guitar player that fucking kills, that fucking knows how to play some riffs, fucking lay down some leads, and fucking lay down some grooves. I'm going to give this one up to my boy.
Lean forward.
Zoltan Bathory for 5 Finger Death Punch. Yeah! Woo!
Okay. Well, I would like to thank Yngwie Malmsteen for not running this year, so I can get this. And definitely every fan that we have, and the definitely crazy you guys, probably clicked on the wrong button, but you know, thank you. And you know, I couldn't do this without the band. So you guys know this band called Five Finger. So I'm wondering who would be the breakthrough artist of this year. What do you guys think? Five Finger? Yeah, I think we need these guys out here, right? Oh.
Check this out. Vinny Paul, where are you at, homie? Vinny, get up here. Get up here. You all heard me talk about it earlier, right? There are very few people in this universe that make such a fucking impact on the music industry. First and foremost, Dimebag fucking Darrell. Recently, we've lost people like Ronnie James, The Rev, Paul Gray, and I am blessed enough to be surrounded by four of the best musicians I've ever met and four of the greatest human beings of all time. Thank you guys, and this is not for the VIPs, this is for you people down here. Vinny told me something once. Don't ever forget where you came from. Don't ever not finish a bottle of whiskey that's handed to you. And don't ever pass up a free stripper. Woo! Love you guys so much, man. Fucking A. We'll see you next year. Yeah!
Make some noise!
Make some noise for Five Finger Death Punch!
Five Finger Death Punch!
Hey, that was fuck. Hey, Zoltan. Hey, I'm not gonna be able to make my guitar lesson on Tuesday. Okay?
Yeah.
I just want to let you know.